people hate the sweet dolls.
Salam.
What would you like?
What the hell are crystal thorns?
No.
Hey, got one left. I'll go find a spot and then we head back to the school. How's that?
Sure, we'll wait. Terrorist organization. Who are they gonna complain to?
Look if they do.
Try not to get in my way.
Okay.
Hi, recruit.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We have homemade saffron. Saffron and cinnamon. Cinnamon, our spices are fit for a king.
Thank you.
Drive safe, soldier.
Hello, trooper.
Hello, come in! Come in! I can see you have an eye for high-quality fire.
He just found a loophole. I hate his guts, but he's clever.
Yeah, yeah, give him credit. He's got some balls.
Please, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Why?
Stay put. I got this.
Don't let this get to you, man.
Hello.
Calm and smile.
Come in.
Calm and smile.
I can see you have an eye for high quality pottery. How may I help you?
I'll have some of the salad, you know. You know how much I love salad, right? No, honey.
Shrimps are crustaceans, too. They're not.
Uncle Fuzzy. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Hello?
Huh.
Put your supervisor on. Put your... Hello? Oh,
hello, recruit.
Longer.
dog get involved? Should we take action?
No, no, we can't. They will only bring more instability.
But we have been.
Wait a minute.
The printing crew spread.
Whoa.
Stay put. Find something to hide behind.
Yes, no, I will not be a problem. You said stay here, I'm here. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
Stop! This is off limb. Now don't show yourself here again.
To leave the all-access key card in the parking garage.
Are you kidding?
I need to get back there before
XO tears me a new one. All right, I'll hold down the fort. Take the tunnel. It's way faster. Yeah, yeah.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Done. Let's head back.
Yeah, why not? I'm out anyway. All those people.
They have no idea what I'm doing.
Don't think about it. Just do the job. Soldiers back at the school. I've heard them talking. They had fake Crystal Dawn headgear and old Afghan rifles, and they were planning to shoot protesters. Yeah, get things rolling. Like I said, don't think about it. Brass like Zane play their games. There's always a ladder way. Make sure you're not. It's a shitty outfit. We're just you, right here. flowers in the rifle barrels.
Yeah, well, I've got a conscience, so shoot. Keep this shit up, and somebody will.
Come closer. Our colorful lamps are the best in Morocco. Come closer. Come closer. Our colorful...
Yeah, why don't you go print something?
About time. Go straight to the printing room. General Zaiden has an announcement to make, and you boys do not want to keep him waiting.
Yeah, go Crystal Dawn! You rule!
Woohoo!
Well done, 47. This ought to get Zaiden's attention. That is General Reza Zaiden, keeper of the peace.
That is why we are expanding the campaign to the other city districts and suburbs. This means there will be no breaks, not until the job's done. So whatever you do, just keep those printers running.
Print anything you see around here, all right?
I'm telling you.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strand.
Still on guard duty, huh?
Yep.
Ten Hut, General Zaiden.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
Sir?
Hey, wait a minute.
What
are you, 5 years old? Use the trash can like a grown-up.
Man, thought I heard something. Checking it out, over.
So, in case of an emergency, Strandberg and Zaydan will meet face-to-face at the center of the underground tunnel. The conspiracy...
Joker up. Two. Don't tell me he's your buddy.
Soldier?
Huh?
I'm hearing ghosts or someone's messing with us. Go check it out.
Affirmativo. Thumbs up.
What?
What?
Don't go around throwing stuff!
Sir, are you in some kind of trouble?
What the hell is that? Damn.
Hey, mister, what are you up to? You
can't do that. No.
Watch your hands. He's opening up. Run.
Man, I'm here now and.
What the? Whoa.
Yeah!
Good.
AGI.
Gotta be kidding me.
Anyone know this asshole?
Is he your boyfriend or something?
Man, lost a lot.
Get over here, Walter. Who are you supposed to be?
It's open.
Where the hell is he? We gotta find him!
Come in, Command. There's an imposter on the loose.
Definitely military. Maybe the uniform wasn't his, but,
Crap! Command, command! You there?
We got one real dead stiff.
Heard anything from anybody else? Over.
to...
What? Honeycomb.
I see. Very well. I shall inform Mr. Strandberg.
Good thinking. Strandberg is on the move. And we... know exactly where he's going.
Ready, soldier.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Hello.
Targets down. Now head towards an exit.
still want them.
Private.
There.